Hello everyone, welcome back to another Dawson Plays Five Nights at Freddy's. You still can't see me, can you? Let's see, can I fix this? Display, no. Audio output, browser source. I don't know how to do that. But, oh well. Let's get into the game. Let's turn up the audio a bit. I got a better volume. Hope you guys can hear it eventually. You can hear the computer running. My mom's not home right now, so pretty much I can do this at free will. I'm gonna close that down. Start over again. Remember, please visit these sites. Let's zoom in a bit.
For you to help you get settled in on your first night. I actually worked in that office before you. I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I can tell you
mine
there's
is
nothing
moving
to worry
already.
About. You'll be fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay? Let's see. First, there's
Chica's
an introductory reading from the company
what is this
that I'm
bullshit?
Supposed to read. It's kind of a legal
he's looking
thing,
at
you
me.
Know. Welcome
is
to
he?
Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering that damage or death have occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days or as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced, blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here do get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If
well,
I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never had a bath, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night, too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children if you show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware. Characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up.
Chica is right
long.
Fucking there.
They used to be allowed to walk around during the day too, but then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can
it's
live
only
without the
one
frontal
fucking
lobe,
AM.
You know? Now concerning your safety,
real
the only
time
real risk
I'm recording this.
The night watchman here, if any. Is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts of you that would like to see quite a bit again would be your eyeballs and teeth pop up in front of the mask here. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they should agree. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Power. All right, good night.
fucking know! What is this bullshit?
Please tell me Freddy's still there. Freddy's still there. I see you, Pirate Coca. I see your eyeball right there. Won't you dare?
I'm dead. I died. Fuck.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Songs for 20 years. I never got a bath. I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. characters hold a special place in the hearts of children if you show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up, they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87.
Where is how far are you, Chica?
It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know? Now, concerning your safety, the only real risk to you for the night watchman here, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton without its costume on. Now, since that's against the rules here at Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, they'll probably try to forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams, wires, animatronic devices, especially around the facial area. So you can imagine how having your head forcefully pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only parts that you would like to see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth popped out in front of the mask. They don't tell you these things
right
when you sign up. But hey, first station of the breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Both right fucking there again. 5 a.m. Up for noon. Where's Cheetah? Where are you, you son of a bitch? There you are, you bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you, Cheetah. Fuck you. Why ain't I losing any power? Did I glitch the game? Can someone please confirm that I glitched the game? I think I glitched this game. please smash that like button, like a badass. I'll see all of you in the next video. And honestly, this is my second time playing the game yet. The appearances at the doors still scare the living shit out. So thank you so much. And I'll see all of you in the next video. Bye-bye.